This conference will now be recorded.
Hello everyone. Today I'm going to talk about satellite and how it improves our life. Moon is the most common natural satellite, an astronomical body that orbits a planet or minor planet in the solar system. As of September 2018, there are 334 other minor planets known to have moons as their natural satellites. Artificial satellites are man-made and launched into orbit. It is used to study the Earth and other planets. It helps us to communicate, also to observe the distant universe. It operates using solar panels. Artificial satellites are used for many purposes, including scientific research, weather observation, GPS navigation, communication, and many more. Satellites contain three major components. Uplink supports transmit signals back to the satellite. Transponder changes signals into frequency, and downlink transmits back to Earth. An orbit is a path where satellite moves. Equatorial orbit is when a satellite orbits above equator. Polar orbit is when a satellite orbits over the North Pole and South Pole. Inclined orbits are an orbit other than equatorial and polar. Since 1957, 8,900 satellites launched from 40 countries, according to 2018, 1,900 satellites were operational and left are not in use. Close to 63% of operational satellites are in low Earth orbit, 7% are in medium Earth orbit, and 30% are in geostationary orbit. ISS is a multinational collaborative project joining USA, Russia, Europe, Japan, Canada, and many more countries to do science experiment that can be only done in space and the possible future mission to Mars, Moon, and asteroids. Today we live and use all the benefits of satellites: live broadcast, news, weather reports, communication, even online classes, and work from home. Options are possible due to successful launch of the satellite. I wish to be a real hero traveling to the space. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you.